check this out.
Deafen this ear now.
Well, another case solved.